Divas contestants. And here comes the toughest man to ever wear a dress.
Contestant scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Staten Island, New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, Vito.
And Vito set for action, and we are in the New York area, and Vito was visiting some of his old haunts in Brooklyn earlier today. You know, Vito is from Staten Island. He spent plenty of time in Brooklyn, and old Jimmy used to work out at Gleason's Gym. Check out the looks of some of the folks watching Vito spar in the dress. He beat the hell out of that guy. Toughest man to ever wear a dress. Vito has been on a major roll. He hasn't lost since he started wearing his dresses in public. And he should be proud of that. Can't argue with success.
Hey! And also from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Brooklyn Brawler.
Well, now, Brooklyn Brawler is indeed old school. So he's so old school, I thought he was dead. What do you think Brooklyn Brawler would think of Vito in his wrestling attire?
I'll tell you what he thinks. Of him having to live in New York City, being the king of New York, this is a battle of the boroughs. Happens all the time. It's the five boroughs coming together. You got the Brooklyn Brawler smelly and ugly, and you got Vito all dressed up like RuPaul and looks like a miniature Dr. Evil. We got a battle of the boroughs.
Brawler laughing at Vito. I thought you were the king of New York.
I am the king of New York. This is a battle of boroughs. This is beneath me.
Tell you, Vito's potential is, look at, showing some leg to the Brooklyn Brawler.
Vito's potential or Vito's persuasion?
I'm going to say Vito's potential has been off the chart since he started, I guess, coming to grips with himself, realizing that he enjoyed wearing dresses. There was nothing wrong with it. Started
nothing wrong with my butt! What do you mean? He may be the toughest guy in a dress, all right? I give that to you. You had gold dust. You had George's George. You played mind games with people. But there is nothing normal about wearing a dress. You cannot say he's normal.
And Brawler telling Vito to put his hands down. Vito, after the slap, delivered the right hands to Brooklyn Brawler. And Vito's got a mean streak in him when he gets angered. And there's a clothesline.
He's topless.
Vito really taking it to Brawler in this matchup. You know, you talk about Vito wearing a dress. Hey, look at Brooklyn Brawler. Look at the filth he's dressed in. He's got a ripped up sweatshirt. He's got the same jeans he wore in 1988. And that's okay to wear to the ring. But what about a nice brand new dress like Vito?
What's wrong with the 80s? Leave the 80s alone. Vito's had a wardrobe malfunction. Look at him.
What just happened to Janet Jones? Holy cow, Tebow would have gone crazy.
Janet Jones?
Whatever her name is. Jackson, whatever her name is.
Rake of the eyes by Brooklyn Brawler. Janet Jones is actually Wayne Gretzky's wife. And there's a big uppercut by Brawler.
Janet Jackson.
Where else? You're talking about the guy, Michael, who grew up a poor black kid and became a rich white woman, okay? It's a crazy family, almost as crazy as Vito, all right? His nipples are showing.
Brawler is raking.
My mom watches this show.
Vito's face across the top rope, delivered a right hand, and Vito with a right of his own. Perhaps the veteran Brawler still has it.
You can see this in most unions right there in New York.
Exchanging blows. Vito and Brawler. Brawler whipped across the ring. Vito with a big clothesline. And Vito beginning to build momentum.
You went out to a bar with Vito, didn't you? You used to tell me what he's like.
I did. I had a beer with Vito at a bar. It was great. He was wearing his dress. We talked about sports and girls and everything else. Oh, and what a maneuver by Vito.
Sat in the bar with a man with a dress on.
On the bar stool.
I'm in touch with my masculinity.
Which no problem, bathroom did you both go to?
And Vito went to the men's room. Look at Vito having fun. Brawler's in trouble.
Oh, come on, this is disgusting.
Brawler will take
this
out.
This is disgusting.
Vito will pick up a victory again.
Don't do that to another New Yorker.
Here is your winner, Vito.
Let me ask you one thing. Can you argue with the success that Vito has had over the past couple months?
No, not at all. Vito has been just as successful as any wrestler we've had. He's absolutely on a roll. I don't like the fact that he's in a dress.